the carcass will be stripped of its blubber. Then, no longer kept buoyant by its oil, it will sink into the depths below. The blue, with its reserves of fat replenished, can now survive for another 2 months without eating.